We all know that W.S. Gilbert was a genius wordsmith, but where did he come up with some of the locations for the operas? For instance, the second act of The Gondoliers is set in Barataria. Where, you might ask, is Barataria? It's not in England. It's not in the rest of the United Kingdom. So far as I know, it's not in Europe. It's actually an island in the bay outside New Orleans, the stronghold of one of your American pirates. Now, I wonder how Gilbert knew about that. But come visit the inhabitants of Barataria. See the two kings reigning jointly. Visit the Society's website to book your tickets, www.gilbertandsullivan.org.